And finally, they're coming. Houston is about to get a little louder. Two different breeds of cicadas will emerge at the same time from underground. One lives on a 13-year cycle and the other lives on a 17-year cycle. This is extremely rare for both to surface, with experts saying it hasn't happened since 1803. Lucky us. They're expecting billions of insects by late April and early spring. Keep your mouth closed, folks.